ladies and gentlemen, we'll show you the first inductee of the class of 2011. One of the greatest ever, a true legend.
Manchester, England, weighing in at 260 pounds,
Wayne Barrett. All hail Caesar. That's what Wayne Barrett says the WWE Universe will be saying about him after tonight.
Well, you do know what happened to the Roman Empire under Julius Caesar, don't you? Not a mega hit to read a book. But either way, the Jackal is here on Friday Night SmackDown. Wade Barrett. And what about what Wade said earlier? That he's only after the biggest and the best because anything less isn't worth Wade's attention.
Well, what about what we saw the Big Show do this past Monday night on Raw? David Otunga.